Lots of questions coming in about the Eco Plus 1/4 horsepower water chiller. Here's my thoughts. The main difference between this and the Active Aqua is that the in and out are flipped. As far as performance, these two have been almost identical for me. So this is what I'll be using on my new DIY cold plunge.